I don't mind. Once when I was 7 years old, I sat on a banana, and of course that changed my life.